Now here's a familiar face. It's Vinnie Jones. As we go back to the action and the home game against Wimbledon.
Vinnie Jones and Warren Barton get us underway. Wimbledon hope to spoil the party. From left to right now. Immediately on the offensive, but leads winning a free kick. Carlton Palmer in fine form will return that to its rightful position. And Lukic will find Kelly. Wallace now steps over the halfway mark. Nigel Worthington's in support. Gary Speed, wide left. Speed darts in. This is a promising run from Speed. Right foot shot, it bobbles and he didn't quite catch it. Really made the gap for himself with his pace. The shot, no problem for Segers. Speed, fine ball, wide to the left. Whelan attacks possession. He's got men in the area. He looks to go on his own and Segers gets his body behind it. Good early start from Leeds. That back pass has given Segers a little to do. His clearance swallowed up by McAllister. Wallace feeds it straight through to the skipper. McAllister back into the path of Wallace. That was a lovely build-up. McAllister from the corner then. Driving it into the far post. Great header by Speed and cleared over the crossbar. Another corner. Again McAllister the taker. Far post again, it's a deep one. Well, the two of them going up there and Weatherall will claim the header. Great goal by David Weatherall. He is supreme in the air and that is total proof. McAllister flighting it long and deep and Weatherall getting up tremendously well and that is unstoppable. 1-0. Wallace getting up well there. Whelan helping it on. Dean back into the path of Whelan. Wallace wide of the post. Well, they were all having a stab at that one. Rodney Wallace took the initiative from Whelan, who just lost it in his feet. Dean, beautiful helping ball in there. Wallace just stepping in. And wide, just wide of Segers upright. Weatherall again. And falls for Vinnie Jones against his former club. Very keen to do well this afternoon and a free kick for Wimbledon. Vinnie Jones makes his way into the penalty box. Three-man wall. Whipped in left-footed, it came off the top of the wall. And at the far post, there's a goal. Wimbledon have the equaliser. And that is Efene Koku. Signing from Norwich City. Well, it came off the top, I think, of McAllister's head. Scrambly sort of a finish, but Koku got in at the far post, and that will do nicely for him. Not for John Lukic. He's injured himself in the process. And the Nigerian international has levelled it. Nigel Worthington. Wallace. Worthington again. Now here's Wallace. Oh yes, he's made a bit of a space for himself there and he's opened up the gap for Whelan. Whelan onto his right peg. Carves up the cross. Dean heads it back in and that must be an ace. David White, but in fact, no. Ruled out for offside. And what was an excellent, well-crafted goal has been disallowed. Dean heading it into the path of White, who was in an offside position. Vinnie Jones, a dominant header. Clips Speed from behind there, but Worthington has possession. Wallace on the halfway line. Worthington's made a good run in support. Here is now the former Wednesday man. Gets a throw in for Leeds. Rob Wallace. Held that up well. Whelan did too. Whelan, a fine slicing ball in, speed in the air. Wimbledon caught in two minds, hooking it clear onto the chest of Worthington. Good pressure by Leeds. Dean heads it back into the danger zone. Away by Vinnie Jones that time. McAllister still not giving in. Here's Brian Dean. He's found Palmer. Nigel Worthington. This is good play by Leeds. To the edge of the box and speed! Yes! Great job. 2-1 Leeds. It had to come. Worthington's ball just slid to the edge of the box, and just look at the finish by speed. Dean does well. Here's Gary Kelly. It's a fine ball down the line. Whelan's beaten his man twice. He'll get a throw in. Leeds looking likely to increase their lead here. White moves infield onto his left foot. He's tried one. Oh, what a goal! David White strikes a pearler. And they've every right to celebrate. Seemed that he'd got nothing on. And then he just centred goal, looked up there. And that's a sweet strike. 3-1. So Vinnie Jones to the penalty area. Ekoku's in there again. And it's gone in. But it's disallowed. The second goal in the game to be ruled out. Efan Ekoku, a poacher's goal. Vinnie Jones, very unhappy with the referee's decision. He's the man to whip it into the box. Flicked on there, and Ekoku must have been offside when he beat Lukic. It won't count. He's done well to get that one in, the lad. And Vinnie Jones might score here. Off the line, is that handball? Referee rules it out. Vinnie Jones absolutely incensed. That's surely going to get him a yellow card. He seems certain that there was a handball. He's picked up a booking for his pains, Vinnie Jones. Let's look at the replay. He tried to force it in onto his right foot, and that's clearly off the chest of Carlton Palmer. Good work by Palmer. Speed, casual little push to the left. Worthington labouring, crouching run forward. Here's Wallace now onto his right foot. Sharp shooting, but classy goalkeeping as well from Segers. Dean challenges well. Gary McAllister snapping it forward for White. McAllister again picked out Dean. Dean's beaten one man, he's crossed to the far post, Whelan on the chest, he's gone for goal! And Wallace, look at him, had a sitter waiting. Whelan went for the back of the net. Good play again by Dean. Wallace's control was perfect. Tried to screw it in from that acute angle. Gary Kelly. Ball chipped up. It'll be picked up nicely again by Whelan now. Kelly's in support. Whelan puts in the cross himself. Dean goes for goal. Segers puts it out of the air. Nice ball in by Whelan. Dean just too close to the keeper. Well, Leeds giving Wimbledon the runaround here. Gary Kelly now the man to break forward. Whelan into the path of White, looking for his second. Chip round by Shagas. Struck it well. I think it might have been going wide, but the keeper felt he had to get a fingertip. Weatherall, a real dominant header. Dean takes a gamble, gets on the end of it. Onto his chest, he's inside the penalty area. Feeds it out wide for White. There's the cross, and Vinnie Jones very nearly scoring an own goal. And is that a back pass? Well, the referee says not. Well, that would have been a turn up. Good save by Shagas, but referee not a popular man with the crowd. Vinnie Jones again attempting to give Leeds an advantage, and Dean might well take it. Great save by Shagas. Brilliant save. Well, Dean did everything right there. Charged in and hit it across the keeper powerfully, and that's a brilliant save. Final whistle, a convincing Leeds win. Great goals for Speed and for White, one from Weatherall as well. Leeds 3, Wimbledon 1.
That's about all for this edition. Pride of Yorkshire returns in the new year, on the 13th of February to be precise, with a bumper edition covering the next dozen games. All for the new price of just £7.99 a copy. So don't miss it.